I think it turned out really well. I was in Washington, D.C., but by the time you're watching this right now, I'll probably be back at home. And if you're wondering about the bedspread, I just got a new one for the spring and summertime. This one is the Bethany Moda clothing line. I put a lot of effort into editing this for you guys, and I actually took the time out of my vacation to film a lot of this stuff. I actually filmed everything in D.C., but let's just get right into the video. So first, starting off with my essentials, my first essential is headphones, because you never know when you're going to be in the car for a really long time and you just want to pop in your headphones and listen to some music. Then I have a phone or a camera to take tons of pictures of your vacation or of you and your family members or your friends. Then I have my sunglasses to protect my eyes and look super cute while doing that. Next, I have hand sanitizer to kill all the disgusting germs that you get on your hands during the day. Next, I just have tissues in case you sneeze or in case you need to blow your nose. The last thing I have is a tote bag to hold a jacket and my phone, just in case it gets a little colder outside. My first traveling tip is to put your shoes inside a shower cap to make sure that none of the dirty things that are on the bottom of your shoe soles will get on your clothes. My personal favorite tip is to thread your jewelry through a straw to make sure that it doesn't get tangled. To prevent your shower items from spilling, all you have to do is take off the cap, place a piece of saran wrap over it, and then put the cap back on and place it in your suitcase. My last tip is for your earring, so all you have to do is place it through a button and then put the earring back on again, just to make sure you don't lose it. So now for the follow me around portion of the video. On the first day, our room wasn't ready yet, so we decided to wander around the hotel and we found this cute little cafe, and now here are just some clips of our hotel room. After we settled into our hotel room, we decided to head over to the Smithsonian Museum of Natural History, and oh my god, guys, I totally recommend going here. It is so cool. In my mind, like a fantasy, this girl nice, baby, come with me. Feels so good once you go inside. You can do it, oh, you can do it like. Do it, baby, do it, baby. It's electric. After we finished up at the museum, we decided to head over to this restaurant called La Fumette and get dinner. On the second day of our trip, the first thing I did was go into the bathroom and turn on the heated floors because, oh, the floors, it's so much better when they're warm. Okay, but then I just started doing my makeup, and then I went downstairs to go get breakfast. Ever since I found it on Pinterest. On this day, we decided decided to go to the Smithsonian Museum of American History, and I actually found some really cute things. I found the count from the Muppets, or I think it's Sesame Street. I'm pretty sure it's Sesame Street. But then they had all these other cool old, like, retro things of, like, World War II. It was so cool. You can be my secretary. Up at the museum, we were heading back home, and we decided to stop at Georgetown Cupcakes, but the line was so long, so I just decided to put this in the vlog anyways. But that was it for this video, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. I put a lot of work into it, and don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up if you haven't already. So yeah, that's it for this video, and I'll see you guys in my next one.